here for the CPSCM certification program in Mumbai, and I have Mr. P.V. Raju. He is the Vice President Supply Chain with E-Biological Limited. So I welcome you, Mr. Raju, for this.
Yeah.
So can you tell me about your role in the supply chain?
So actually nowadays is basically changed the supply chain scenario. Previously is the bits and pieces. Now all companies is moving to integrated supply chain management end to end. That means starting from warehouse to the product delivery at customer in time. And normally supply chain benchmark nowadays on time in service in full to the customer. That is the only the single point benchmark. So all are the back end activities.
So, what do you see as the value of getting certified in purchasing and supply chain management?
Yeah, this is a good proposition as we have a lot of interactions. This program seems to be very valuable. They're calling, you know, set of same level of supply chain managers. It is one platform discussing that issues. With the different sectors, different segments, we give a lot of knowledge gaining. That's so what will happen if that we have taken this kind of decision. So, at really compared with the certificate, this program seems to be it's a very valuable program to get more knowledge, acquire more from the other colleagues in the same platform. It's the last 22 years I never seen such kind of program. It's really impressive. The certification is a part of that program. So,
Apple CEO Tim Cook worked his way to his executive positions through the procurement ranks. Do you see the career path for the purchasing as well as supply chain professionals becoming more charged up opportunity that is it was before, and who is it is that?
Yeah, it's nowadays, you know, supply chain is a critical path in any organization. The most value addition to the product or the cost should be controlled by the supply chain guys. This role, supply chain role, is very, very, very critical way forward to fight in the market, you know. So lot of cost from the cost of product, cost of purchase, transfer of the goods to the customer's place, logistics cost, and as well as timely service, from the supplier any complaints to be addressed. So this created a lot of value addition in the process.
Okay.
Except you take out the supply chain aside, you other departments only two. So one is manufacturing the product, the other teams who control the quality of the product. So majority of this any product value addition, the supply chain is a critical role. There is a chance to grow substantially in this segment. To any executive started in purchase, you have a lot of opportunities to grow to the level of COO in the supply chain front.
So, what are the key areas of supply chain you see today, and such as currency risk and risk of natural disaster? And what are the key strategies to mitigate supply chain risks?
Actually, it's a collaborative approach.
Okay.
We need to see that. Exactly what is the major footprint or solid footprint of the company to enter a long-term collaborative agreement with the sellers, suppliers, to mitigate and minimize your risk. Suppose you are depend on the single vendor, unless you have a long-term collaboration, definitely your business at stake. So we normally suggest that either a currency risk or the supply risk, it will help you win-win basis if you go collaborative basis and a long-term agreement in place. There is a potential scope to avoid this kind of risks.
So my last question is that how do you find the CPSCM certification course by competitors' view, and would you be recommending this training by competitors' view to your viewers as well?
Certainly. Actually, already I explained to you.
Yeah.
I'm not so worried. See the certification. The kind of knowledge in this program really is a very value addition to career perspective. So I suggest my in next time maybe in the next program, I will suggest my colleagues to go and add on this program. It's definitely help their careers perspective.
Okay. So thank you very much for being here.
Yeah.
It was a pleasure.
Thank you very much.
You.